I saw the movie War Games. I'm an 80s baby, so I saw the movie War Games.
I always wanted to find out what does it mean break into the computer.
I wanted to start making my own video games for game consoles, which people are not allowed to make video games for.
So in the past, if you find some problems in any product, companies didn't want to talk with you.
So you saw a lot of cease and desist.
Like they hired a PI to like find me, and they like walked into my office.
Instead of just fixing their stuff, they were pursuing trying to limit access to information.
But it doesn't mean the product was secure. It was just not public.
We're hostile because they saw us as attackers. Corporations did not necessarily understand that they could actually get a lot out of a positive relationship with hackers.
So then the industry is slightly starting to change.
My name is Dave Weston. I work at Microsoft.
My name is Jordan. I work at Microsoft.
My name is Adam Zabrocki. I currently work for Microsoft Defensive Security Research Team.
It's absolutely critical that Microsoft has this internal function, that we understand how it works and those motivations, and that we have our own attack team.
Having that attacker mindset inside just makes us much more proactive and less reactive.
And what motivates us is being that counterpoint.
Because if you know how to attack, you can know what to change.
Most people doing this really believe in security and privacy as a fundamental human right. Because Microsoft software is used in some of the most sensitive places in the world, if you want to protect people and you want to go toe-to-toe with the bad people out there, this is the only place to do it.